Let's continue the adventure with Starlink Battle for Atlas here on Steam Deck. I'll use high graphics. Immediately I will show you the settings in case you missed my previous video. I will use 40 Hz refresh rate for this game, high graphics, and as you see here, Vulkan driver active for this game. If you want to use Vulkan for your Ubisoft launcher,
workshop is at your disposal.
Just press that cog, that settings wheel in the right, just press options, properties, select compatibility and go and select Proton 704. In this way you will get basically an upgrade and the possibility to play with Vulkan, and you will get a huge improvement compared with GameScope, which I believe it's OpenGL. Let's see our objective here.
What should I do, my dudes?
We gotta add more strength to our alliance. I've got an outpost on scan. Let's see if they'll join.
I'm there, bro. They're as good as found.
What can I say? The game looks absolutely fantastic, and it's a real pleasure to experience and to fly with this ship. Let me show you the settings here. So these are my settings for the game. Let's go here. Let's see some new upgrades. You know, this is probably one of the best games of this type, especially if you like the sci-fi universe, if you like to fly with ships and so on.
You are approaching the outpost now.
Hey, I found it.
Just on my way to collect some old wreckage. It's the only way we keep these junkers in working order. If you find some, bring it by the refinery.
Hi there. Who are you?
Yo, I'm Levi McCray, and I'm here to get Mick Crazy on the Legion. Anything I can do to help out?
Until someone wipes the Legion back.
You got it.
Fantastic. Here's the coordinates. Hope you've got experience with Nuke and Nasty Legion code. Raise not far. Get those hacking fingers ready.
Granted.
Great work. The Legion virus is gone. We'll start reactivating the arrays. Thanks for your help.
No problemo, partnero.
Reporting in. This array is safe with us.
Have a gander around the site before you fly off. Never know what you might find.
Proximity alert. Outlaw fortifications detected.
Nice work taking back this spot. Take a look around. There might be more to find.
Thanks for clearing out this site. I think there's still something left in there to find, though.
Yeah.
successful. Access granted.
Don't you worry.
Granted. Proximity alert. Outlaw fortifications detected.
Gang, how's the planet look from way up there?
We gotta add more strength to our alliance. I've got an outpost on scan. Let's see if they'll join us.
I'm there, bro. They're as good as found. Take down Grax and the Legion single-handed. Yup, just me, the hero, Levi.
My miners are getting
No problem. I'm on it.
Good. You can keep anything you find in there. I just want the guns taken out. For those turrets. You gotta take them all out before they come back online.
Normal weaponry is ineffective against target shield. Reflect turret projectiles with your active shield to lower its defenses. Normal weaponry is ineffective against target shield. Reflect turret projectiles with your active shield to lower its defenses. Fortifications detected. turret shields are resistant to direct fire. Recommend you reflect turret projectiles with your active shield to disable it. Against target shield. Reflect turret projectiles with your active shield to lower its defenses. Turret systems offline.
Thanks for your help, pal. Hope there was something worthwhile in there for you.
Woo! You got it, dude!
Identified a structure from the Electrum Rush era. There's always useful stuff tucked away in there. Want to check it out?
Cool! I'm on it! Didn't work. Didn't work.
guys. Damage report says a bunch of data canisters from St. Grand's lab got spaced when we were attacked. They came down planet side, uploading the impact site.
That's not just data. That's his life's work. His dreams.
It's Nova research. And a security risk.
We need to get those canisters back.
No hard drive gets left behind.
The data canisters are hardwired with transponders that'll make them a whole lot easier to find.
Despite its beauty, Sanatus wasn't immune to crime. Matter of fact, Sanatus is where I started fighting back against it. But I don't like to talk about those days.
On their positions if we hack into its data core.
You got it.
Bit by bit, we'll take this world back from the Legion.
Identified. Initiate hacking procedure. Be advised, procedure has a high probability of attracting Legion reinforcements. Warning, Legion reinforcements incoming.
Hey, Equinox, what's the plan?
We gotta add more strength to our alliance.
I'm there, bro. They're as good as bound.
Crimson Moon is back. I really want to check out the Warden ruins. They say it's the oldest Warden site in Atlas.
The moon is dangerous territory.
What's science without a little danger? If you don't go, I'll just take all the credit myself.
Perhaps just a quick peek wouldn't hurt.
We
Proximity alert. Outlaw fortifications detected.
I'm under attack! Come on, help!
Not this time!
Hey, nobody gets in my face and gets away with it! Hey, you! Time to say goodnight.
At an outlaw hideout. I sent it to your map.
Oh, that was close. Much obliged, pal. I would have been toast without you. To anyone receiving this, I'm stranded. Help me!
Turret shields are resistant to direct fire. Recommend you reflect turret projectiles with your active shield to disable it. Analysis. Continue reflecting turret projectiles to disable its shield. Normal weaponry is ineffective against target shield. Reflect turret projectiles with your active shield to lower its defenses. Alert. Outlaw fortifications detected.
That's it! I'm bailing out!
Reflect turret projectiles with your active shield to disable it. Against target shield. Reflect turret projectiles with your active shield to lower its defenses.
out. Nice. Those guns are toast.
Starlink data.
Whoa.
Razor?
We did good, Mono.